I know for one thing, I wouldn't have gotten financing if I not for the business plan. That's one huge thing, and I think that's probably one of the toughest things right now is just getting financing through a bank. I can tell you right now, when I went in there with my business plan, I was cold calling local banks and got a hold of this guy, and he was like the only one that would really listen to me, you know. So I'm talking to him just briefly over the phone about what this was and everything, and he's like, yeah, why don't you stop in? You know, it seemed like he was a nice guy, just didn't know how to say no, maybe. So I'm like, hey, I got this guy's ear. I'm gonna give him the what for, you know. So I go in there with my business plan, and he was like completely blown away. He was like, well, I just assumed you were like mowing some lawns, and I had no idea. What is this weed man? You know, this guy basically got me my loan just because of the business plan. And I mean, I think he was probably, you know, he liked my background and my leadership skills and everything else. But, you know, most importantly, that business plan, when you take that to a bank, I mean, that's it's more detailed than 90% of the business plans they see. And he always calls me at the end of the year, and he's like, hey, I want to see that spreadsheet, you know, because he gets geeked up about the spreadsheet, you know. So I think the business plan is huge as far as the financing goes. And then more so importantly, just running your day-to-day operations, keeping a tight budget, everything else. I think those tools are in place. Like I said, my first year, like we were going out, and like I'm sure everybody does, first couple, you know, weeks, you're just like struggling, and you're like, what am I doing here? Am I doing this right? You know, everything's going wrong. And when you have a business plan that tells you like how many number nine envelopes you need, like that gives you peace of mind. So it's just super important. I know my wife really appreciated it as well. And anybody that can run a business, you know, anybody that has run a business that can put those kind of numbers together that, you know, historically are pretty solid, I mean, it's a really great tool. It's a powerful tool. So
a lot of times in business, you can get just focused in on one little task. You're just looking at getting the next lawn completed, something like that. With Weedman and the systems that you have, you get to take a broad spectrum. You get to look at what you've been doing for the month, for the week. What is your plan for the next week, for the next month, and for the entire year? And especially with our software and all the reports that you get to run, you get to constantly monitor that. So not only do you want to focus on what you're doing for that specific day, but you get to monitor how are you doing on that month. Are you hitting your goals? What do you have to do to maybe change or critique what you're doing? What areas do you need improvement? Which areas are you doing great? It's phenomenal to be able to check on where are we lacking? What can we do to improve this position of our company? And it's made a big difference in our gross profit as well.
You know, the Weedman system, part of that system is the support system that you get when you buy the sub-franchisor, as well as all of the folks in the Weedman support system, you know, are fantastic people. When you buy a Weedman franchise, the effect is that you're getting a full-time consultant to your business. They are there every step of the way. They will give you everything that you need. They will answer all of your questions about the business, and they will walk beside you the entire time you're in the system. They're not going to leave you, and they're going to work with you as much as you need. So the support system that you get when you buy a Weedman franchise is simply phenomenal, and it never ends.